He chooses the inside or the outside. Verstappen's going to cover.
Well, Verstappen is pushing him round to the outside. And this time around, under braking, Nico Rosberg makes a mistake. The championship leader makes a mistake. And he...
Next up was Verstappen, with laps rapidly running out to make the move. Rosberg spun. He was lucky to avoid the barrier in a race to forget for one silver arrow.
Very quickly. And I was surprised he was going to go for that. I thought he would have been going for the move into turn one, but you can just see all of a sudden lost. He's really lucky he was able to keep going. And as he crosses the line
here, Verstappen comes home to finish in fourth. Rosberg will have to settle for fifth because of this mistake, Paul, into the final chicane.
Yeah, it just looked like he locked the rears. He was really challenging. He had to get by the red.